All right, ladies and gentlemen, join us today on Outlast 2 when we finally find Lynn. All right, welcome to the next one. So, we found Lynn, we got her out of the church, and we are somewhere in the middle of nowhere. Do you think they give a damn?
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. No, you.
No. No.
You motherfuckers! Get,
no.
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Fuck you!
What the heck is that? Who the heck is that? Who the hell is that woman?
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Holy crap!
Yes, my love. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
What the heck is wrong with these people?
Oh shit, Lynn! Lynn! Jesus. Jesus, God.
No, wait, that's not Lynn. And something else, great. And now let's see how long we can hold our breath. Nope, we just need to peek. Am I moving forward right now? Okay, I'm just gonna swim through this part.
Thank you.
Oh, great. There's more of them. Holy crap, that guy almost saw me. All right, should I go in here? Apparently I should. Oh, great, it's cool. That's cool. It's not like I have to suffer in here every day.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do.
Oh.
I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Okay, a bit of backstory behind this, pretty please. That would be nice. Apparently not. Okay. Oh, it could. Don't worry. It's gonna get worse. How about I just punch you? Hello? Alright, let's try this again. Oh. Okay. And I got to get away. Hey, damn. Right, we're outside in a snowstorm with no idea where to go. Okay, I have a general idea. What the? What the heck just happened? Where the hell am I? Oh God.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
Who the hell are you?
No. Not yet. They'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
What do you mean? Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain to God.
Okay.
Fessed himself in my enemy. And she not be 15.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
He said my grandson. Baby, he put in that. Was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant.
blonde hair, a couple of good boys.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right?
Please.
Miss, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
She's dead.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
She is dead. Okay.
Come on. Get you inside. Relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up.
Okay. I'm gonna take a nap. Now, what's going on? Do I have a wake-up button? I don't have a wake-up button. Okay. Holy shit!
You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sinned since to deny.
Please, please just let me talk to now.
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to now. I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men.
Okay, now that was creepy. Alright, so I'm gonna finish the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you guys in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.